You don't know what is going to happen. You don't know the outcome. You know it's a tool, and you see the success stories, but it is it takes a lot of courage. It's I think one of the most bravest, courageous decisions that anybody could ever make, because you are making a lifetime commitment to overcome probably the biggest obstacle in your life and to fight the biggest battle of your life. And you know, they have that quote that says the battle of the bulge, and I actually call it the war of the bulge, because those of us who have been obese for a significant amount of time, or even not a significant amount of time, when you get to the point that you realize that you are obese and that you cannot lose the weight and that your health is in jeopardy, it becomes a war, because you're fighting for your life and you have to make that decision. And my decision was, you know, I knew that I could either die trying or die not trying. And to me, to die trying was the better gamble than to die not trying.